Welcome to Zoological World. Today we will discuss about African palm civet, African palm civet classification and evolution. The African palm civet, also commonly known as the two-spotted palm civet, is a species of civet natively found in the tropical jungles of Eastern and Central Africa. Unlike the other civet species, which are all very closely related to one another, the African palm civet is in a genetic group of its own, making it the most distinctive among the civet species. The African palm civet is widespread throughout a number of habitats with an abundance in numbers in certain areas. The African palm civet is a great opportunist and is thought to be the most common forest-dwelling small carnivore in all of Africa. African palm civet anatomy and appearance? Despite their cat-like appearance and behaviors, the African palm civet is not a feline at all, but are in fact more closely related to other small carnivores including genets, weasels and mongooses. One of the African palm civet's most distinctive features are their brown to light tan to yellow colored thick fur, which is mottled with a series of darker brown spots. The fur is darker on the top half of its body and allows the civet to be more easily camouflaged amongst the trees. The muzzle of the African palm civet is sharply pointed as with other civet species, and it has strong and muscular yet relatively short limbs. They have small, rounded ears and yellow-green eyes with slit-shaped pupils. African palm civet distribution and habitat? The African palm civet is found inhabiting the tropical jungles and forest across much of Eastern Africa and is even found parts of Central and Western Africa, where its native habitats still exist. Today its range extends from southern Sudan to Guinea, throughout Angola and into eastern Zimbabwe. African palm civets have proved to be extremely adaptable animals and are found in a wide variety of habitats, from deciduous forests and lowland rainforests, to river and savanna woodlands. The African palm civet, however, is being threatened in much of its natural range due to deforestation causing destruction to or total loss of many of their historical regions. African palm civet behavior and lifestyle? The African palm civet is a solitary animal that leads a crepuscular lifestyle, meaning that it only emerges for a few hours at dawn and dusk in order to hunt for food. They are primarily tree-dwelling creatures that spend most of the day and night hours resting in the safety and shelter of the trees. Despite being generally very solitary creatures, the African palm civet has been known to gather in groups of up to 15 members when food is in abundance. African palm civets have two sets of scent glands that secrete strong-smelling substances. Found between the third and fourth toes on each foot, and on the lower part of their abdomen, these glandular secretions are primarily for marking territories and are involved in mating. African palm civet reproduction and life cycles? African palm civets are able to breed twice a year in May and October during the rainy seasons, when there is more food available. The female African palm civet usually gives birth to up to 4 young after a gestation period that lasts for a couple of months. The babies are weaned by their mother until they are strong enough to fend for themselves, when they are usually around 60 days old. The female's mammary glands produce an orange-yellow liquid which stains both her tummy and the baby's fur the same color. This is thought to discourage males that are either looking for a mate or who want to harm her young. African palm civets can live for up to 15 years, although few rarely get to be this old in the wild. African palm civet diet and prey? The African palm civet is an omnivorous animal, and like other species of civet, it survives on a diet comprised of both plants and other animals. Despite this, pineapples and other fruits make up the majority of its diet. Small animals such as rodents, lizards, birds and frogs are also hunted by the African palm civet, along with insects. African palm civets feed by holding their prey in their hands and bite it powerfully a number of times to kill it, before then swallowing it whole. The long, sturdy tail is thought to be used as a brace when the civet is balancing only on its hind legs, and along with the thick skin pads on the bottom of its feet, stabilizes the African palm civet on the branch while it's eating.